I hate when that happens. Aim for the head. Someone hit the horn.
Oh, that was super lucky.
No, fuck. Okay, I can hit it somehow. That's not a good thing. Well, it hit, I guess. That's the important part. Now that I think about it.
Then we need a mount.
Wait for my music.
Oh, don't interrupt me, please. Here's your horns.
Wait, did I interrupt you?
When he stuck head in the wall, yes. I have a feeling that hammer works better.
It's great for the KO and... well, yeah.
With combination with your...
yeah. And you do massive damage when he gets knocked down. So. but I don't know if you actually do more consistent damage than dual blades. But dual blades is good at like chasing the monster, still doing damage. Flint shot the expert. I don't feel like a flint shot expert.
Vitality and some flawless. Flawless medicine, maybe.
Bracky hammer, you would have like one more level 3 slot, would be perfect for Brace.
I replaced some. I have one critical maintenance.
Just replace coalescence.
Maybe. But coalescence and deals good amount of damage if you.
Yeah, of course.
Can activate it.
It's not better than crit boost, so.
Whatever you can.
Oh, fuck.
What are you going to do now?
I see how it is. I was wondering what you were up to.
Okay, I go for chest again. She's ready. Here we go.
When you finish the Big Bang Arch, it takes all the animation spots.
How's dry? Useful.
Excellent.
Let's do this!
How am I supposed to deal damage?
By the way, you're dead. By the way,
okay, I noticed.
What's he doing? Finally.
I just run away on my foot from this attack and even don't get a damage. Return some favor. Oh, missed.